Good morning, y'all. Welcome to Possum Run Homestead. This is MamaV. And, it's roof raising day, y'all. Ta-da! We're getting a roof today. It is Thursday. And we're at the end of February. We're fixing to jump into March, but we're going to jump into March with a roof. Drew and Lindsay and Russell here, and look who just walked up.
Hi guys. Good morning. Today's gonna be a good day.
Today's gonna be an awesome day.
Watch your head, Gary. I'm throwing this rope down. Nothing heavy. Come on. I'll be a help in just a minute, Mike, when I get my...
You're good, brother. I'm good. I'm not uncomfortable a bit.
When I get my training wheels on.
We ain't that high up yet.
Yeah, no. I feel good right now. You want to come on the other side?
You want me on the other side?
Thank you. Line cut on the side that's going in your hand first.
That's the line?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, that's nutty, all that fire out there.
It would be nice if it was.
Take that!
think maybe it's because of my elevation. I'm getting higher up here, so it gets colder.
I'm coming up. But you better.
Get you want to get high?
Up, up, up.
My camera better
be on.
This
looks like a 10.
Y'all make man, you're a terrible bro.
It's on time lapse. Go, hey, stand facing like this and then you go underhand.
If you could do it on an 8-footer, that would be perfect.
All right, well, this is a 10 here. I don't think we have any more 8s.
I released it wrong last time.
Well, you forgot to release it.
Yeah, my muscles and my brain don't really work that well together.
Like the boomerang. It went like, it didn't even come as high as the roof. It went over.
I was thinking, surely.
And then right into the ladder.
I was thinking, surely it's going to land on one of these boards, but no. I wish it was on top.
We'll call it 2 1/4 on this side.
These are ones we started to rip the other day.
Here you go, Russell.
So, 3 3/4. At the
8-foot end?
At that end, at the gable end.
Hey, April 12th, that's the final day, that's the last freeze.
That's the last freeze?
April 12th, pretty much every year. That's what the almanac says.
I wouldn't listen. Yeah, same thing with the weatherman, right?
Hello.
Looks like it.
Oh, that's an ab workout, dude.
The blue one?
Right.
Oh, I think the blue one's junk. We have success.
Russell's fault. Yeah. Sure was. Cause I didn't understand none of it.
That should be it.
That was like.
All right.
That was money.
Really good.
See, it's Russell's fault.
Yeah. Why did you do that the other three times? Lisa? No.
I told you all you had to do is let me cut that thing.
Right.
That's hell. That ain't rain.
It's bouncing. It's not hail, guys. It's sleet.
Sleet.
Yeah, they've been talking about it. What's happening over here?
That kind of hurts.
Yeah, let hail not rain on it.
Right? All right. So now we got to get that tarp back. Yeah. Is the tarp just barely on there?
Baby?
Huh?
In the tarp. Right.
Is this the tarp right here, honey?
Yeah.
One of them right here.
Isn't
oh, wait.
It?
I don't think it is.
That's the one that goes over the top of this.
Okay. I'm going to get this stuff in the car.
Turn me around. That sort of called in on that one.
Yeah.